What's up, everyone? It's MeVR3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. All right, time to get another episode of the series.
It's time to do another friend room, or should I say tournament? It's really a friend room, but yeah. I'll be doing this with a couple of friends and, well, a bunch of random people, in my opinion. So yeah, I'll see you guys once I get started. And, well, once we get the whole room started. All right, so we got everyone here, so I guess we still gotta wait for some other people. Alright, those are the rules. 16 races. Wow, that's a lot of racing. Alright, so are there any certain tracks we should be picking? Don't know. So, no certain tracks? Oh well. Let's start with, where are you? Where the hell are you? Oh, y'all waiting for me? My bad. Alright, so, for this episode, I'll be playing as, oh boy, we got some clan members in this one. I think that's Dynamite. Toadette! Last time, or should I say last two times, I was Daisy, so I decided to be Toadette this time. Once again, when you play so much damn Crash Team Racing, my god. I keep inputting the wrong goddamn buttons. That was close. I'm gonna say, did that person fall? What the hell? That person did have a bomb. Oh, mushrooms! Hey, who's starting shit behind me? You come from? Ow. Whoa! What the hell? I didn't even see that. A blue shell in last place as my final item. Goody. What the hell am I gonna do with that? Alright, so unfortunately, first race, last place. Oh my god. I don't know what the hell happened when Donkey Kong hit me. I don't know what just happened. Alright, Bowser's Castle. two bombs? What the fuck? I'm about to say, somebody item hacking in this one. Woo, that was close. Uh-oh. Ha! Thanks for taking it! Piece of crap item anyway. Whoa, no bomb. Nice try. Well, at least I made up for that loss. So now I'm in fifth place. Donut Plains 3. I'm gonna try out the standard wheels with my bike. I'm curious, I'm gonna look at the stats. I'm about to say, did somebody leave? I thought it was 9 of us. Oh man. Oh my god, sure did pick a really shitty time to stop me. It won't matter too much. I'm gonna get a bad play, so. Aw, man. Okay, I guess this wasn't really a good idea. Moo Moo Medals. Two bombs in a row, okay? That actually hit even when he had bananas? Damn, the protection in this game is garbage. All right. Now I'm tied for fourth. All right, Mario Circuit for the Game Boy Advance. If I want the iron smug, that would be a good idea, but I don't do that. Apparently, I don't know how to. Well, actually, I know how to, it's just that I don't think this is my track to do that. Aw. What the hell did he get? Coin? They didn't look like he picked up anything. Whoa. What the fuck? Crap! Who's getting all these damn bombs? Motherfucker stole my mushroom at the last second. How about that? Well, now I'm back in fifth. All right, Dolphin Shoals. Ah! Oh my God! That was fucking close! Ow! What the hell? Oh, he had fireballs. Didn't see what the hell he had. I should really not be telling this person. Good move, those fireballs. Ow! That was close. Nice try. All right, Neo Bowser City. Whoa, that was close. Ah, well played, whoever put that down. Is this really all I get? I mean, I'll accept the mushroom, but everyone else was gone. Wario Stadium. I gotta do a little bit better. I don't know what can I do, but I gotta do a little bit better. So this is race number 8. If I'm not mistaken, we're halfway done. Oh boy, it's already been over 28 minutes. Or should I just say 28 minutes? That was close. That's wrong. I will laugh that I actually did hit him. It was close to hitting me, though. How the hell did you go off-road? Did I suddenly do it? What the hell is wrong with me? What the hell? Oh. I didn't think I was going to win that. I thought Captain was getting ready to pass me. Oh my god, that was close. Mount Warrior. In my opinion, this would have been a good track to end it all. Or at least one of them. I was actually hoping to hold on to that. You know I hit someone with this. This iron is still a piece of shit. No, really, it really is a piece of shit. See? I thought I hit him! Whoa! Glad I wasn't planning to take the shortcut. I heard a Waluigi, I didn't know where he was. I lost my fourth. Aw, man. I had fourth, but... Mario Circuit. Leon just joined. He's a little late, but... Let's see how well he does. We're down to... Well, we still... It's 16 races, but I guess we're down to the final seven. We still got to do the seventh race. My math is a little bit off right now. So let's just say sixth race, okay? Typical. Oh boy. Oh my god! Are you serious? I saw that ricochet. Oh, that's bullshit. Okay. Thank you. Ah! Oh my god, I thought I was about to run into that like a dumbass. What? Did it hit him or... Okay. That was weird. It looked like it hit him, but at the same time it did not. Pulling salty moves on me, huh? A boomerang while gliding, okay? I guess I'm done playing nice. Woo, that was close. Ribbon Road. Twelfth race. Well, we got four more after this. I got a person that I got a feeling that person did that on purpose so he can item smug. Oh boy. What happened to Captain? I don't know if I should trust this. That's protection. Especially not when it's just one rotating. Like I said, I think I'm done playing nice. Stupid lightning! Strange, I thought I had fifth. Someone else passed me, but I guess not. Alright, so basically, I didn't read the rules fully. The rules were, first one to get to 100 points wins, and Captain was the only one who was able to do it. Although, it did say first to 100 wins, so. All I can say is, thanks for watching from Mario 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright. Here are the results for Cafe Grand 100 Tournament. The real purpose of this tournament was a captain of his own server reached 100 members, well, of his server. Here's me getting 5th place with 70 points. Well, I did my best. I tried. There was a lot of crazy drama that was happening, especially Red Shields being tossed backwards. Oh well, what can you do? So that, you and I tried. So, I guess wouldn't you agree we did our best? I guess not. Alright, so yeah. Whew, tough races. Those were some tough races. Bogus races at that. So yeah, see that? Later!